Hello, Ranger Nation! It is Wednesday, October 3rd, 2018, and these are your daily announcements. Spirit Week continues. It's Homecoming Spirit Week, and here are the themes for each day. It's Wednesday, so it must be Neon Day. Tomorrow, Thursday, is House Color Day. If you're in the greenhouse, wear green. In the tan house, that's right, wear that tan. Blue house, wear blue. And maroon house, wear that maroon. Friday is Ranger Pride. Bust out all that Ranger Pride. Oh, yeah. Speaking of Friday, it's super fun Homecoming Friday, and here's what's happening. To begin, the very first Flams Pep Fest. That's right, folks. Members of the football team and high school student council are coming over Friday morning to run a pep fest for us in the gym. Excellent. Then we're having power pep lunch with the Ranger. That's right, Ronnie the Ranger will be in-house for lunch. There'll be a selfie photo booth with props with Ronnie. There's going to be fun music. There's going to be Ranger temporary tattoo giveaways. This is so exciting! That's how excited I feel. Right here. Just like this. In fact, you know what? You guys can't see me, but I am dancing! I'm dancing! Sprinkler! I have amazing dance moves. Just to be clear. Yeah. Alright. Hey! If you still want to be in Strategy Club, it's not too late. Strategy Club meets on Wednesdays. Hey! It's Wednesday today, so Strategy Club is meeting at 2:30 in B15, which is Mr. Marin's room. Again, fun strategy games of all shapes and sizes. Pizza and pop available. Bring some cash, cash, cash. See you this afternoon. Lunch for Wednesday. Corn dog or fish wedge, onion rings, baked beans, salad with fresh veggies, fruit choices, milk choices. Okay, remember yesterday when I said that, you know, like I think it would be awesome to have like a fish dog? Well, to be clear, this is not what I had in mind. That's so creepy. Okay. Lunch on Thursday. Breaded cheese sticks with sauce, steamed carrots, salad with fresh veggies, fruit choices, milk choices, deep fried cheese. It's heavenly. Mm-hmm. In the weather! Man, I don't know what to tell you. It's cold one day, warm the next day, cold the next day. This cartoon sums it up. That's all you need to know. Yeah, your guess is as good as mine. Anyway, it's Joke Wednesday! Hey, I made a belt out of a watch. It was a waste of time. Get it? Because look how waste is spelled. Like your waist. Like, see? The belt is a waste of time. That's awesome! Thanks, Alexander Carlson. That is a great joke. Well done. I'm going to be laughing about that one all day. And now, a public service announcement from Forest Lake Area Middle School. Hey, a quick reminder of hallway behavior expectations. When you leave the cafeteria and you're returning to your houses, be quiet, okay? Seriously, be quiet. It's simple consideration, okay? Nobody wants to hear you running down the hallway screaming. You don't even want to hear you screaming. So, okay, I've done something for you. I've made it quite simple. I've given you a visual aid. All you need to do is make your face do this. That's right. Notice that the mouth is closed and no sound is coming out. I'm calling it baby mouth face. That's it. Yes, it's amazing. Make baby mouth face and you can be quiet walking down the halls when you're coming back from lunch. Come on, you guys. You got this. If a baby can do this, so can you. Thanks. This has been a public service announcement from Forest Lake Area Middle School. All right, have a great day, Ranger Nation. Be good, be safe. Practice Ranger respect by making baby mouth face on your way back from lunch. Be quiet. Make those excellent choices. Peace, everyone. Out.
We are a part of a Ranger Nation.
Month.